What's good? It's your girl, Miss B. Tune in to the Hush Radio Show, GMT Radio, right now.
Hey, that's where it is. GMTRadio.com is what you're tuned into. Make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to go to the website, www.gmtradio.com. Right now, we're on the Hush Radio Show with Miss B.
Plugged in TV in the building. This is how we're doing it now. We got a new collab. Plugged in TV, Hush Radio, GMT Radio. You can be on TV and heard on the radio at the same time. Or if you want to be a part of this, hit up the Stay Line, Plugged in Entertainment, hit up Miss V, Hush Radio, GMT Radio.
That's what it is now. That's what it is. Holla at your boy. That's how we do this thing.
Download the GMT Radio app, GMT Radio, all one word. And hey, tune in.
Man, we right here, man. I got my nigga Stunna fam in here, man. You know what I'm saying? H-Time, you feel me? Third Ward in the building. Y'all already know what this is, man. DSD, one of these boys been making noise in the city like a motherfucker. Y'all know what it is, man. What's going on?
What's up, man?
You know what I'm talking about?
Straight up, man.
It's love all the way from the love to the tray. You know what it is. Straight up, man. What you got going on, man? It's 14 like this here, baby.
Man, you know shit. What is this, you know? Waking up every day, prayed up, you know, trying to perfect my craft, man. You know, got a song on the radio, you know, got a new one rolling now, so it's my second one for the most part. You know, that's old business, you know.
Yeah.
My people just not being able to do what they gonna do with the music. I'm just, you know, working on my second project now, perfect timing too. You know, man, blessed though, man. You know, blessed, man.
What it is, man. You know what I'm talking about, man. Let them know, man. You know what I'm saying? How to get at you, bro. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. You know what I'm saying? I just want to plug in, bro. You feel me?
I'm with it. Man, Instagram, Twitter. Y'all can follow me at StunnaBamDSD1. Same one for both of them on Instagram and Twitter. At StunnaBamDSD1. Then, you know, Google, YouTube, you know, just type in Stunna Bam, you know, something gonna pop up, something you like too. I said, I appreciate y'all's support. Click on the link in my bios and, you know, you'll see more of what I got going on.
You know what I'm talking about? Rick the Roller, you know what it is, baby. We go back like six, yeah, man. You know what I'm saying, bro?
Stay talking about you, man.
Yeah, man, it's love, bro. Straight up, man. That's why I had to come get it in with you, bro. You know what I'm saying? My nigga, you been officially plugged in, bro.
Man, I appreciate it.
You know what I'm talking about, my nigga? We finna get some work in. Y'all be looking for this Stunna Bam, but it's got it, man.
For real. It's coming, man.
2014, man. We working, baby.
Real top.
Yeah.
Talking about COVID, got a dope boy not on me. My circle moving at Yola, got a bad bitch at Clock Atlanta. Bad bitch at PV, my gutter chick say she gon' kill me. If she see me with them, girl, you wildin' out on that Miley. My true religion's got a coke code, I got a bankroll in my pocket. Motherfucker, I just wanna see some more money. If I see I want it, I'ma get it. Fuck how much I'm spending. Hit the mall, tell rack down. Right now, I make it back in a minute. I'm turned up. Turn the fuck up, I ain't just talking. I can buy the shit if I wanna. Boy, I drive what the fuck I want. How the hell I'm about to drive home? Just blew a whole half a zone. That Keisha got a nigga blowin'. And I got Gucci shit on rock. Blew it back in my closet. I go buy the shit today. Forget I got it tomorrow. Flexin' faded in the glove drawer. Bottles turn the fuck up since I'm getting money. Hit them all right now. I'ma buy what the fuck I want.
The skinny Stunna Bam. You run around doing too much with your money, okay? You about to be broke. I'm talking like MC Hammer broke. I'm talking about the day before payday broke. I'm talking about like the White Howard jump shot boy. You about to be broke. I know you got a flaw. How much did that Gucci belt cost, sir?
$450.
How many did you buy?
Four
Gucci belt at $350 pop. You are killing us. You about to be broke, man. You down with the DSD one. That should stand for don't spend your dough no more. Not 1 cent of your dough. What you doing too much, man?
I'm starting a bam.
That's your answer. I'm starting a bam. Well, look here, man. Starting a bam. You cannot buy whatever you want. Okay.
I, Mr. Leroy Jenkins.
The third. And I ain't talking about brum. I'm pulling up with my top off. I'm floss that, she bop that. Hit the mall of cowboy whatever. Say she want that purse, baby, it's worth it. Need me walking around the corner, you can get it. Let me see you bustin' over, baby, dance at dreams. Like a nigga with some green. Now she drive her Benz, she don't need no friends. Know I got me some men. Real nigga, let me in. Cause girl, I drive what the fuck I want. Get high when the fuck I want. If I hit the mall right now, I'ma buy what the fuck I want and I'm turned up. Bottles turned the fuck up, I ain't just talking. I can buy the shit if I want. Boy, I drive what the fuck I want. Get high when the fuck I want. If I hit the mall right now, I'ma buy what the fuck I want. And I got Gucci shit on rock. Knew it back in my closet, I'll go buy the shit today. Forget I got it tomorrow. Flexing faded in the blue drawer. Bottles turned the fuck up since I'm getting money. Hit the mall right now.
We got a guest in the building right now that I know everybody's been waiting on. They've been inboxing me, texting me, and asking me when I would get him here, and he's finally here. We got Stunna Bam in the building.
Already.
What's going on?
Cool, man. Cool. Count my blessings.
Already.
You know what? I'm going to start this interview off right here because I know that a lot of people are probably wondering. Tell us about, I know you went through a life-altering situation, and that's where the Stunna Bam name comes from. Tell us about that.
Man, it's like this, man. My little brother get killed, you know, 2010. It been tripping me out talking about it, but it's like this, man. You know, little brother get killed, you know, I tell him on his deathbed, you know, I'm gonna keep it rolling for you, you know, I'm gonna make sure the world know, you know, what happened to you, you know, and we ain't gonna let up. And man, T-Fad called me one day. He had just signed, man. He was like, hey, you remember that dude you was telling me about in California? Because I had told him it was another dude named Z-Man in California. Because people YouTube me and end up finding him. Yeah, so, man, when Ferris called me, he was like, man, hey, I think we need to go on here and change the name so we won't be getting crossed up and mixed up with this dude. So I had to change my name in about 5 minutes, and somebody told me, hey, why you want to be Lil Sop? And, you know, that's my old man name, and, you know, it made sense, because he got street history, and, you know, that's my old man, you know, it sounded good, but I wasn't comfortable yet, you know, and I had flew my homie from Chicago, I had flew him down for the weekend, it was my birthday weekend, and you know, I still mess with him because I caught, you know, a little pistol case out there in school and lost my scholarship. And, you know, my man came and bonded me out. I ain't had him about 1,200 and I need about 22. So my man came and bonded me out. So, you know, still to this day, I don't even rock with school no more. But, man, my boy, I still rock with him.
Right.
He was like, hey, why you want to change your name to Stunna Bam? And I just dropped on my knee. Like,
right.
And it's like my heart dropped everything, because that's really what I wanted. Like, to be able to do music and not have to, you know, say my brother's name in every verse. I'd be able to just, you know, explain the same story right here, you know, on MTV, you know. Like, you know, as far as it go, you know, that's you know, the more people gonna know what went on and where my name come
right.
from.
Right.
But for the most part, like I say, you know, my little brother life, you know, that's why I changed my name.
That's what it is.
Right, right. And I see every year, you know, I mean, I remember back to the Rebar days when, you know, I did a few of the RIP Stunna Bam parties, you know, to where it's going now. And I see you carrying his name. But as far as music-wise, you know, I salute you for that. But music-wise, how does it feel from those Rebar days when we were just jumping on the stage, you know, the whole third world, we just getting up there, we partying, we having fun, and we all, you know, shout out to D Brooks, you know, again, D, we
man,
all,
free my boy, man.
We all just doing a little thing, you know, I'm doing the club, y'all just coming out partying, just supporting it, I mean, to where you are now, you know, the trips, the concerts, the shows, the videos, how does that feel?
Man, it's like I be wanting to relive them days, you know, which I know we can't go back, but you know, for the most part, you know, we'll never get that back.
Right.
You know, people, you know, we ain't lost relationship, but you know, timing for everybody different now. Everybody, you know, some people got a different grind now, you know, but for the most part, man, it's an amazing feeling, man, just, you know, being in front of, you know, the ward and, you know, just hearing myself on the radio, you know, got kids that used to come to my football games or just see me in the hood and, you know, now they, you know, hearing me on the radio, knowing song for song.
Now you're a legend.
Man, yeah, it's like, you know, if I don't do nothing else, man, my people in my hood, they gonna look at me like I'm a ghetto superstar, you know, period, if I don't do nothing else. Yeah, so, I mean, like I said, it's a blessing, man, because I come up, you know, jamming the ghetto superstars, you know, Big Mo, you know, Mike D Gotti, you know, Big Hawk, you know, Big Poker, you know, just the whole nine, Lil Kiki, you know, I come up under them, so, you know, for the most part, man, just to continue what they started, you know, it's a blessing. Like I said, I'm still in my ghetto. I ain't went nowhere.
Already.
You know, so I still, it's like I be having to tell my people, man, hey, I ain't got it like y'all think I got it. Because, you know, I got enough to do for, you know, somebody that need, you know. But for the most part, you know, I ain't got it to where I can take care of people. You know, because I got a son now, you know. But for the most part, man, I'm blessed to be able to do what I can right now.
Hey, that's what it is. Gotta take the time out to shout out Miss V. You know what I'm saying? Definitely got her hair done. She got the new do. You know what I'm saying? Got the makeup on. You
looking
know what I'm
good.
Saying? Looking real flashy.
Shout out Fabulous Faces.
Hey, hold on. Let me shout out one more time, man. man, you gave me my first photo shoot.
I did.
Let me ask you this. Stunna, let me ask you this. What you think about the makeup? What you think about the hair?
She beautiful, man.
Hey, looking good over here, huh?
She beautiful.
Already.
I can't believe she looking different. I'm like, dang.
Already.
So that's the V I know.
That's the one he's always
known.
Like,
she
always, you know.
For sure. So we got to give a shout out to Miss V, you know what I'm saying? Her little business on Sundays, you know what I'm saying? With locking up with GMT Radio, you know what I'm saying? Now we got the plug-in TV thing going on. Y'all artists, man, y'all, we got something real special coming for y'all, you know what I'm saying? You get the TV, you're going to get the TV. You're going to get the radio, you know what I'm saying? You're going to get all of it.
The promo
man,
with it.
Hey, it's coming. It's going down, man. D got it definitely in the building, man. Him and his family definitely in the building, man. Shout out to them. You know what I'm saying? That boy represent that H real talk. You know what I'm saying? So it go down, man. He putting it down for the underground artists visually. You know what I'm saying? Visually. You know what I'm saying? We're going to give you the ears. We're going to bust them eardrums open real wide.
And he going to bust your eyes open real wide.
Yeah, swell them eyes up real quick. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Stunna Bam, man, for coming through. I see you got Third Ward on your head, man. I got to ask you this here. I know everybody rep their hood. You know what I'm saying? Is there any chance that you reach out to artists in any other hood? As far as Southwest side, North side,
it's like this. Like I mess with the whole age, man. You know,
sure.
The Herm Clark, I mess with Propane, you
for
know.
Sure.
Every other day, Bleeder.
For sure.
On the Bleeder? West side.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
my day
sure.
one dog.
Yo,
you
Bleeder.
Know. Man, you know, the East side, you know, I mess with a few cats. So it's like this, man. I keep it thorough, man. You know, all the young cats, you know, that's out there doing music. And, like I ain't number 22, but for the most part, I done jumped the gun in the music to where I can give them a little game, you know,
yeah.
What I have learned while doing it, you know, because I ain't recording in the trap no more, you
yeah.
know, so it's a you know, different level of music and environments and everything, man.
So let me ask you this, you being a I don't want to call you a street kid. I'm
gonna
just say,
man, you know, I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I'm just from the streets, okay, man. I don't even consider myself. I'm no street nigga. I mean, even though that's the case, but yeah, man, I don't rep that, man. I went to school, man. I tried to get mine, you know, the right way. I thought I was gonna go pro playing ball. So sure. Yeah. I mean, I don't even like carry that on my shoulders.
So let me ask you this: and say, you got any advice for the younger cats that's coming up in this game? And thinking that you have to be a certain way when you can be yourself, you know what I'm saying? You got any advice for these young kids?
I mean, it's like this, like that's why my success going the way it's going, because I ain't trying to, you know, impress the streets. I ain't even trying to give people what I know as far as, you know, what we done seen, you know, like I come up under that, like literally, but sure. I ain't got to be like Jesus and talk the trap, you feel me? Yeah. And I ain't knocking him, I'm just that, like that's how he got on, like he doing what he supposed to do, he for made sure. A lane for himself, but as far as me, I ain't got to talk about that, like just on the strength, you know, I feel like, you know, it's way more to the world, and you know, than dope in the streets, and that's what we misled, you know, as far as us young people coming up around it and being around it. We feel like that's all, you know, we can make our outlet. And man, like I say, it's way more, like, just me doing this music and traveling, man, I'm seeing it's way more to talk about than what I start talking about.
For sure, for sure.
You know, right. It's a way of life though, man.
Now let me ask you this also. You know, in my era coming up, we was inspired by other rap artists, you know what I'm saying? We really inspired by other rap artists. If we seen, you know, this cat doing it, we like, okay, he doing it, so why can't I do it? Do you think that the artists today are more influenced by what they see on the internet, by what they see on TV, you know what I'm saying, the videos? Do you think they more inspired by that?
Yeah, I mean, you know, because, I mean, that's like, you know, a hustler seeing right. A dude that they got way more, you know, right, than he got and wanting to be that, you sure. know, so for the most part, I think, you know, because even me, I mean, I'm inspired by Drake, Future, you right. know, Jada Kiss, you know, Juelz Santana, because I see they, you know, on the next level, or been doing it for so long to where, you know, I'm trying to follow in their footsteps.
For sure.
But, you know, some of the artists are be misled by that, the jury, exactly, and exactly. thinking the money, what it is, and you know, the cars and all that, it be, nah, yeah.
What is the word loyalty mean to you?
Man, it's family.
For sure.
Like, you know, like that's something I sit on, you know, sure. I sit on that. You like, I wake up and pray every day, and I don't even pray over myself sometimes. Like, I'll be the last one I pray for sometimes, just on the strength. Like, I know God got me for, you know, covering my people.
Right.
You
right.
know, like, I that loyalty go a long way, man.
For sure.
This music, you can't even try to, you know, mix the two and think, you know, because you're going to these studios and, you know, yeah. it's real. And
Because that's one of the things. I'm glad you touched on it as a young soul, as a younger artist, man. Back in the day when we came up, man, it was loyalty was, man, it was everything. Like, nigga, I rode for you, you know what I'm saying? If I had to take a case for you, I'm going to take it for you. I'm gonna ride for you, you know what I'm saying? You just make sure I'm right, you know right. what I'm saying? And you knew that you could do that because you knew that you was gonna be right, you right. know what I'm saying? So, and it ain't much about taking no cases, this is just about being 100,
right, right.
you know what I'm saying? Being 100 with your folk. I just see a lot of things going on out here with the youngsters, you know what I'm saying? The boys are, you know, are turning backs on each other, you know what I'm saying? And I just try to see where it comes from, where it stems from, you know what I'm saying? I just really try to understand that, because If I tell you I got you, I tell you that for a reason, because I got you.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So, can you talk, just talk
about that? It's just like, you know, when you're at your family house and you got that uncle or auntie that got that live car, you know, and they probably don't think they better than everybody, but you got that one or two ain't that think, oh, she thinks she all that,
yeah,
you
yeah,
know?
Yeah,
like, it's the same thing with the music. Like, you know, your closest homie, you know, he'll be rocking with you, but, man, really, he probably want to be in your shoes.
Yeah,
he,
yeah,
you know,
yeah.
it that same thing with hustling, anything that's a hustle, with the corner stoves, McDonald's, yeah. Jack in the Box.
For sure, for sure.
It's
for
the sure. same. Like I said, I didn't know it was like that, but, yeah, but now
is.
I do.
Yeah, but like, it is. But it is. That's what's up, man. That's what's up.
I know people like that. PSD1, the collaboration, how did that happen?
It's like this, man. I won't take all the credit for it, but for the most part, man, I I was, you know, around somebody that knew T Ferris and Rick.
Okay.
And it was a holiday or something. I was telling them, man, hook them up, man. I'm gonna make it do what it do, man. Like, I'm gonna stay down, you know. Like, I'm gonna give him my all. You know, cause, and then, like I say, when I caught that case, man, we were just, you know, I'm back in the trap, you know. I went from, you know, just basically doing it, you know, to, you know, relieve my pain, to having to do it, to try to make something happen,
for
you
sure.
know.
For sure.
And, you know, man, I don't know what it was, boy, but, man, about a week later, man, Rick called, man. He was like, man, meet me on N-Yard. Pull up on N-Yard. He got T. Ferris over there. And he was like, man, we already got half of the stuff for the studio. I got the build. Let's see what you gonna do.
Oh, really?
I got me and you know, a few of my dogs I come up with, you know, Young Ruler and Bravo. They families, you know, still on N-Yard. You know, all three of our grandpas and grandmas stay on that street, you know. So for the most part, it's like, it tripped me out that, you know, I'm gonna be, you know, doing what I love to do, you know, with my day one niggas, man. Like, who I give my last to right now.
For sure,
you know,
for sure.
Like, it's a blessing, man.
Sitting here right now, man, with Theory Wars Fines, man. I got Mr. TrueStory Swain in the building, man. You know what I'm talking about? Plugged in TV, man. What you got going on, bro?
Man, chilling, man. Just working as single, man. You know what I'm saying? The sun is Swaggy City, man. Keep. Stunna Bam, man, y'all go cop that, man. Like I said, this ain't for me, this ain't for Key, this ain't for Stunna. This for the city, man. You know what I'm saying? So we all rep the city, man. That's what we gonna rep. You know what I'm saying? Just like that.
Big up, man. I've been hearing, boy, I've been making noise in the streets, man. That Swagger City, y'all hearing about it. Y'all get at it, man. How can they get at you, too?
Hey, man, y'all go to Instagram, Twitter, whatever, man. TrueStory Swain. TRUES. TORYSWAIN, man. You can hit me up on any one of those, man. You know what I'm saying? Follow me, man.
Y'all
follow back.
You know what I'm talking about? We got music on the way, man. It's Monroe talking to you, man. We're gonna keep it 1,000% since 2014, man. You better fist the plug in.
Yeah, man, we got this little music, man. I gotta say, man. It's a pleasure, man. For real, man. Sit next to an OG legend, too, man. Got it, man. For real.
Appreciate
man,
that, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Appreciate that, man. Hold on, man. You've been plugged in.
Transition of the song. I remember you bringing the song.
Yeah.
You know
yeah.
what I'm saying? But now it's, you know, 97.9. You know what I'm saying? It's a 90.1. Yeah. You know, I see it.
Yeah,
I see
90, it. 90.9, 90.1. 93.7, you know what I'm saying? They ain't spinning the song, but they promoting the site, so
yeah,
so
sure.
It's cross promoting, you know what I'm saying?
Sure.
Alexandra pumping me, you know what I'm saying? Right. Shout out to Go DJ and D, man, Go DJ Damon, man, Bishop, man, all the DJ LMDs, man. They've been really supporting me, man. So
now, I'm gonna tell you, throw GMT Radio on that thing.
Hey, my bad, GMT Radio really pumping.
Yeah,
me, man.
Yeah, for sure, because you know we got. Started tomorrow, you know, we just switched out the playlist, you know what I'm saying? So, my city's gonna be in rotation, you know what I'm saying? So,
yeah,
the show is
yeah.
gonna be 2-7 every day.
Yeah.
2-7, you can catch it in rotation.
That's
and it's
real,
going down.
Man.
It's Houston Jams, you know what I'm saying? Houston Jams from 2-7 every day, every day of the week. So, that's what GMT Radio going for Houston order. So, we really salute you, man, for, like I said, man, the transition was so fast, man. I'm like,
see, hell out, man. It ain't, you know what I'm saying? Everybody just see, they see Swain, they see TrueStory, but you know what I'm saying? On the forefront, man. But it's, I swear, man, it's a lot of people who really backing me up, you know what I'm saying?
For sure.
Who really supporting me, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So like, I'm over here, but you got my CDs and my shirts on the Southwest, so,
for sure.
Or out there in Third Ward on the East Side, you know what I'm saying? So, it's bigger than me, man. You know what I'm saying? I just love the fans, man. Appreciate
already.
The support.
Already. So, how did this collab come across?
Man, that's little bro right here, man.
Okay.
That's family.
You gonna expect some more?
Okay. Yeah,
gotcha.
Yeah, man.
Gotcha.
Yeah, this
gotcha.
Family right here, man.
Gotcha.
Yeah, it, whatever I got going, man. If he ain't got nothing going, he got.
For sure.
That's
for
a lot. I'm talking about family barbecues,
all that. More than music, man. You know what I'm saying?
Already.
I have one quick question, then we're going to get into that Swagger City right quick, and then we'll come back and let everybody know how they can reach y'all. The question I want to know from the both of y'all, because especially you, Swain, like, but how does it feel as far as right now seeing the transition for the online radio stations, whether as opposed to being on the radio? Do you feel like like you're still getting, like you're getting more, you're getting what you need to be getting, basically? Like, I mean, do you see that it's still progressing, even if it's online radio?
Yeah.
A lot of people have misconceptions that because it's online radio, that it's not the same as being on the radio. So I just want you to touch on that for me, both of y'all.
Yeah, I mean, it's like this, like people, that's like saying, you know, I take, you know, a $20 bill, but I won't take a $10 bill. I mean, two $10 bills, that's $20, you know. It's all money, it's all promotion, like somebody is still open, you know. So it's the radio, man, like that's why I ain't take this interview light. Like, I mean, I took it just as serious as I'm going to that big radio station, you know.
Straight up.
But for the most part, I can be more open here, you know.
For sure.
I mean, that's why, you know, I feel like, you know, it ain't no separation. It's just a high authority.
It's more corporate.
Right.
It's
right,
more corporate. Right. We more cater to the streets. They cater more to a corporate setting.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's regulated. You know what I'm saying? Right here, if we want to play your music twice, we gonna play it twice. You know
right.
what I'm saying?
Yeah. So, yeah.
That's what it is, man. And really want artists to understand that most of the internet radio stations now are gonna be licensed.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? They're going to be licensed, so they pay royalties too, you know what I'm saying? So
yeah,
it's really good that you create that networking business relationship with these internet radio stations. I would tell anybody, don't just limit yourself to GMT radio.
Make sure you come through. Yeah.
But go to all these and get that bread. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Get that bread, you know? So that's what it is.
Well, we're going to get into this Swagger City right quick. Before we do that, I have to give another shout out to Bam. Chocolate Tie says she's waiting on you for that. She couldn't make it because Baby Carson was sick at the hospital. She's waiting on that collab for Boss Baby J. She's waiting on y'all collab that y'all talked about. Swain, she said shout out to her. Mr. Wadup, she told me to wink an eye at you. I'm not going to do that, but I mean, anyway. Shout out to Chocolate Tie, baby. Can you announce that Swagger? You got the Swagger City ready, Bishop? Go ahead and announce it.
Hey, man. That Swagger City, man. The newest single, man, in the city, man. Featuring me. The homie Stunna Bam, Doug Key, man. Y'all check it out, man.
Already, that's what it is. GMTRadio.com, that's what you're tuned into. Make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tune in. We do this thing all day, every day. Holla at your boy.
Plugged in TV.
GMT Radio, what's up? GMT, I got my nigga Mr. Wide up. You know what I'm talking about? Boss Lady Day in the building. You know what I'm talking about? With TRP. TRP, man, it's going down, man. We in the building, it's H-Time, man.
Ape in the building, man. TRP game, man.
That's what it is, man. This D got it one rope, man. Club Gen TV, man. What y'all got going on, man? This
Chris Dawson, Mr. Wide Up. Say nice shout out to Chris King out here. GMT Radio. TRP game. Wording that. Say like shout out to Mixtape. Strip Club Gen EP on the way. Boss Lady J on the way. Ape on the way. Y'all rocking with the three of the best right now. New Saint, what up? Featuring Fat Pimp, about to start killing y'all right now. I run these strip clubs. Anybody else tell y'all that? They're lies.
Oh, what?
What up, man? Hey, how they can get at you, bro? How they can get at you?
Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Mr. Wide Up, oh boy. All one word. Mr. Wide Up, oh boy.
Hey up, man. Going down each time, man. Y'all been official club then, man. This TRP, man. Y'all remember this here, man. Boss Lady J, man. What you got going on, man? It's 2014.
Young rap diva, Adna, Headsetters Entertainment, TRP game. I'm doing features with everybody and their mama, so y'all make sure y'all get y'all one for me too late. Hit me up on Twitter, Instagram at Boss Lady J 713. I swear.
Yeah, man. TRP gang, man. Hey, man. You can find me on Twitter, SoundCloud, Instagram. ACRE_MUSIC, man. Represent Texas City, Galveston County, man. We out here, man. Turn up.
Hey, man. TRP, man. We gonna get up out of here, man. Y'all better fix the club kids. I'm going down, man. It's late time, man.
She gonna like that out there.
Yeah. She was just going, man. I was like, oh my goodness. I had to stop the music.
You look at her and you're like, this cannot be. This cannot be.
We
got some of the
rawest
females in the city.
Yeah, man. I honestly can say now, man, I get a ton of music coming in. Shout out to all the artists that send in their music. I get a chance to go through it, but not as often as they think, you know what I'm saying? But it's a lot of hot music out here, you know what I'm saying? And definitely I just got ain't nobody got time for that. I got that. That's hot. that's hot. I got that. So I definitely thought that that was the one that you were sending me that you were pushing, but you pushing the one with Fat Penny.
The one, well, actually, what I'm doing.
No, that booty.
That booty.
What I got that one too. What I'm actually doing is like I'm changing the whole pattern of grinding. Because a lot of things I did, a lot of people started to do. So right. What I'm doing now is that booty is the single.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Was the leak.
Okay.
Okay.
So what up is the leak single.
Okay.
So now it's like I'm really working three songs at the same time. So. Y'all might like that booty, but then I got another DJ like ain't nobody got time for that. Then another DJ like
no, nah, man. Every song that I'm just being honest.
We like everything.
Yeah, every song that I it's still songs. If you go and listen to, it's still songs that you guys gave me back in the gap. You know
Nice was the first one to play. I'm getting mine.
Yeah. And then I had you in the magazine. I had you in the online magazine. All of that.
And I'm still at home with strippers.
Corona.
Trying to twerk, knowing that one side moving.
Yeah. So why I'm gonna tell you, man? Like I said, I do this thing, and we as a family, we do this thing for real, man. We support underground. I know you get all my likes. You know what I'm saying? Because I mean, it's just support. You know what I'm saying? Like, I respect the grind. Like, real talk. The grind is serious, you know what I'm saying? So,
with that being said,
I'm really just listening, like, soaking it all in, getting the knowledge, you know what I mean?
But you're making some moves, though. I'm seeing these shows, Warehouse Live, like you doing some venues and
that's
stuff.
That's what I was saying, it's a lot of artists, everybody got like their dough or they lane that they in, and I've been just trying to critique like my stage performance. I've been trying to, you know what I'm saying, show, put on concerts, you feel me? So I mean, I had blessings to run into a couple connects, people that we don't normally see. Like I see y'all when I go out. It's people that I don't ever really see. That's, you know, been calling, they've been liking the show. So I just been trying to get it, man.
Yeah,
I hope y'all, you know what I'm saying, don't feel like I ain't been out there grinding, like, you know what I'm saying. I've been trying to do this, you know, the concert thing and trying to.
But that's a lot right there. I mean, it's different ways to get making it. I mean, just to see you on a flyer saying I'm at Warehouse Live, I'm at so and so, I'm going here tonight. I'm like, okay, man.
Appreciate that, man. I respect you for acknowledging it straight up, though. Appreciate that.
See, that was the only thing about the whole, like, my whole little crew. Like, you know, most people got crews. And then you got the main artists, and they got artists that's not doing nothing. Uh-huh. They just all in the background. They like background dancers. We all Michael. My whole team is Michael. That's why I like my team. My whole team is Michael.
Yeah, that's what I say, man. Like the grind, man. I'm always seeing stuff posted on, especially you, Miss Boss Lady.
Boss Lady, man.
I'm seeing you like everywhere. I'm like,
you my Instagram going here. I see everything.
But that's how you do your thing, though, man.
That's how I started.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's been all the time.
Straight
up working.
And then you've been through before us a couple of times. So,
yeah.
I mean, I
love
GMT
Radio.
I appreciate you just coming back and just dealing with us, you know what I'm saying? Because we do support, you know, we support your movement. We'll talk
already.
Whatever you got, you know what I'm saying? You know, you got the email. If I got to hit you on the Facebook, you shoot you the email again. Whatever you got,
you push. You got the phone number.
I'm gonna say something about that phone number.
Y'all get to talking, girl and child and all this. Hey, look, I'm waiting on the music.
We talk business. Anybody I talk to on my phone, we talk business. If not, we text me. We're not on the phone. She just don't answer.
I had to pass a message on, you know, from Chyc, because she at the hospital with baby Carson, you know, so I gave them that message. She said she loves you, sis.
Man,
shout out to you, Anchor.
Already.
I think she told me to left wing with you.
I've never heard that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my wife and just tell her.
Left wing.
Think what they do.
Left wing.
Yeah, you, you did the wrong one. I need the left one.
And look, I'm sitting here talking about left. Hey, I gave everybody that message. Shout out to Chocolate Time. Yes. We'll get it back in because now she's ready. She's motivated. Baby Carson is almost a year now. So she said she finna eat the mic up. So hey.
That's my girl.
Love you, Chyc.
Y'all be expecting that mixtape from me and her, by the way. Look.
When that collab from Stunna because I just heard it was
happening. We working.
And we talking about doing one too. We was talking about it recently. Me and Chocolate Ties.
I was about to say, not me.
I was talking about Chocolate Ties.
I wish I would. On the cool, man, we for the GMT break up mixtape. Right up. I'm gonna do a
twerking thing.
Okay.
Yeah, twerk mixtape.
Hey, you can't be twerking, shoot me.
Let's get into this track though.
Shoot me real time.
Because I'm only one side twerking, so I mean, let's get this
one. One side.
I'm working on the other side. I'll be looking.
Real talk.
And we're going to get into this track, but shout out to Leilani Monroe. You know, she is behind the camera, plugged in TV. This is how we do it now. So if you tune in right now, get on TV, radio at the same time. Hit up me, hit up Leilani Monroe, plugged in TV, GMT Radio, Lunch Radio.
It is.
It's
so true.
We're taking this over. Hey,
it's going down.
You watching Plugged In TV. I'm Leilani Monroe. We're sitting here with Miss D, Savvi Chyc, also the wife of Mr. True Story. We're here at GMT Radio also. We have a collaboration going on with Plugged In TV and GMT Radio. This is my first interview, so bear with me. So how you doing today?
I'm good, good. And yourself?
I'm doing good. So tell me what you got going on. I hear you have a boutique. I've been hearing a lot of good things about you.
I do. I actually have an online boutique actually on Instagram, Savvi Chyc Boutique. Just basically, I'm consider myself a crafty chick. Mm. So whenever I'm, you know, in my mode or zone, I just, you know, just let my hands do the work. But right now I have, like, I embellish caps.
Yeah, I saw that. And I have the pearls or diamonds?
Well, both, pearls and stones.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and I also create, design earrings as well.
Mm.
Yeah, so just to keep me busy.
So where can we find this?
Actually online, on under Savvi Chyc Boutique. Okay. It's actually my Instagram name. I also, I'm mobile, so, you know, I don't mind meeting clients. Yeah.
Are these hats pretty pricey, or how much are they? Are they different prices for different ones?
They are. The regular stone caps are 30, and I also embellish the team caps, which are 50.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's good. How long have you been doing this?
Well, the caps, I'll say probably 2 months, but everything else, I've been doing those for like my earrings and clutch bags. I also, you know, do custom clutch bags.
Do you like actually make them yourself?
Yeah, I sew.
You know how to sew?
I sew.
What? Did you make that outfit?
No, I actually got this from a boutique.
You know how to sew.
I do.
Wow, because my mom and I, we are trying to put together our own little clothing line. It's called Madlonie's, because her name is Madeline, and I'm Leilani. So
yeah, how cute.
Yeah, so we're putting together pieces now and just trying to put stuff together or whatever. But wow, you sew. So are you going to be making clothes as well?
I am too. Yeah, I am as well.
Do you know how to draw and design your own?
I don't know how to draw, but I mean, right now I'm just, you know, at the stage of, you know, sewing and the earrings, the caps, and also embellishing, you know, tennis shoes for babies, and also do the tutus for babies.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so.
Yeah. Okay, because I have been waiting to meet you, because I know I tell Keisha, I know you know Keisha, I'm going to collaborate with her at some point. I was like, I see she's doing a lot of different things.
Yeah.
Her husband are doing a lot of different things.
Yeah.
And I want to collaborate with other couples.
Of course.
You know, especially just doing positive things around the city. I see y'all do a lot of community thing.
We do.
I think you did something for Easter.
Right. At McGregor Park.
Yeah, I thought that was really cool. I was like, we got to start doing things like that and getting more involved with the community.
Right. Our next event is actually the back to school drive in August.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, at Emancipation Park. We're teaming up with them.
Well, we will definitely be in the building if we're invited. You
of course you are.
Bring the TV and, you know, plug it in, put it out there.
Good.
That sounds good. So, what else? Is there anything else you want to talk about? Or Do y'all have any other events going on besides that going back to school? I know your husband got the Swag City single he's promoting.
He's promoting that, and you know his Swag City song is getting a lot of buzz. So for the most part, that's, you know, we've been with doing that or whatever. But the next event, the latest event right now that we know of is, you know, the school drive. But anything after that, I'll keep you posted.
Yeah, don't hesitate. And Mike Mugden, we are definitely down to be involved with the movement, whatever. I just kind of set it up to do a collaboration song with your husband.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm excited to see how that's going to turn out. Yeah,
that's going to be a good one.
Yeah, so... Again, so I want to ask you on camera so everybody else can know, how does it feel being a rapper wife?
Right now, it's normal. it hasn't hit me yet, mm-hmm. I guess. But, I mean, it's a blessing for the most part. Mm-hmm. It is. Because, you know, of course, that's my best friend, so.
Oh, well, yeah. That's good. So y'all been together for?
Oh, gosh. We've been together for 17 years.
Wow.
Yes.
That's a long time.
Yeah.
17 years.
Yeah.
That's good. And you say y'all went to Gates. You know I went to Gates too.
Yeah.
I didn't know y'all went to Gates. Were you there when I was there? You was there when I was there? Dang.
I know, right?
Wow.
I didn't graduate from Gates. I was at Gates from 90. Let me see. I was there from 90.
Hold up. We don't want to put that out there. I don't want to say that. I don't want to say how old I am.
Okay. Well, let's keep that on the hush. It's good that my brain was cloudy, so.
Yeah, I was like, wait a minute. But yeah, because I'm like, if you was there when I was there, we a little bit up there, just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
I did not know that, but that's good to know. Because I know Keisha knew you, and I know I remember Keisha because she was a part of the band with me at some point, so I couldn't help but to know, even though she was in a lower grade.
Right.
But okay, well, I'm glad that I had a chance to interview you.
Thank you.
I mean, hopefully we can exchange numbers, because I would like to work with you on some things, you know.
Yeah.
I love women empowerment. Yes. That's what I'm all about.
Yes.
Women coming together doing
exactly.
things.
Exactly.
So I just want to say, well, Dee, you have officially been plugged in.
Yay.
And thank you for coming.
Well, thank you, Layla.
Man, we have fun up here, man. Like I said, man, make sure you go to the website, check out the packages, man. We got packages up there. If you're scared to pay $39, you need to shoot yourself.
You need
real
to
talk.
Call me for sure.
Now, you know what I'm saying? We do this thing, man. Every day, if we're not live, we're playing music. We're live.
DJs, if y'all trying to get your own 2-hour mix every Sunday, I still have some 2-hour slots. If your own 2-hour show, you get your own show for 2 hours. Break whatever music you want, whatever advertisers, whatever drops. You do your 2 hours is your 2 hours. So DJs, get at me if you want to be a part of this on Fridays. We will
be coming up. This is in the making, so hopefully we'll get the plug-in TV, the GMT radio deal where you get the TV.
We'll have some packages together where you get the TV and the radio at the same time. Yeah. Check out Plugged In ENT is the website.
And
check out that website also. They have a lot of their footage on there. They have the last show from us that we just posted, the female takeover, you know, and females are taking over.
Can I get to the YouTube? Can they get to the YouTube phone?
Yeah.
The website
www.pluggedinent.biz.
Okay.
And
make sure you subscribe on YouTube.
Subscribe to it, right.
Please subscribe on YouTube to the Plugged In TV. That's how you're gonna get the show.
And you have to understand, you know, my background is TV, and I'm finally going into radio, which is my passion now. But you have to understand, from TV, it's some people that love listening, but some who need the visual. So if you can get the both of them as an artist, like, don't cheat yourself. I mean, don't do
yourself.
It. Treat yourself. Don't cheat yourself. So shout out to Leilani, D. God, Even Rome, you know, Plugged In Entertainment, Plugged In TV. That's how we do it here, Hush Radio, every Sunday, 7 to 9. Check out the website, gmtradio.com.
Sure.
Download the app, sure. GMT Radio, all together. Download sure. the app. Tune in.
Hey, that's what it is, man. I'll let you go, man. Go down.
DJ Bishop, close the app.